No!
Figure this will fucking go easier. Cool. Well, I'm up here. Okay. So, not you.
Delphin. Be seeing you.
I don't know who it was or who it is.
Go ahead. Bye.
A pleasure to speak. Be seeing you.
All right, whatever. I'm just gonna. Thought that was a person.
I hope I can.
Take care.
Okay. To the middle of the day, get the last thing we need.
Ah, how great. How do you do?
Is it you?
Tarandi.
Nope.
Take care.
I don't suppose. Are you ready? Make sure Varen hands over that staff.
A pleasure.
Well met. Have a look at my rooms. I'm sure there's something to see.
Thank God.
Goodbye.
I'm like, Jesus Christ. Okay, now I need garlic. Wait a minute. I need to check.
I hope I
have a look at my rooms. I'm sure there's something to suit.
No garlic. Okay.
Be seeing you.
Well, at least I know who the fuck does have garlic. And I literally just need one fucking more. Alright. Excuse me. At least I know who has it. Oh good, it's only 3 p.m. Sorry, I had to sneeze.
Let's see.
It has been so many days. Please tell me you have garlic.
I have everything. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Thank God.
Goodbye.
I have everything I need for the recipe now. God, we have taken so long just to try to get fucking the cure to this vampire bullshit.
Good to see. Oh, now to the matter at hand. You need a cure for... To start, I'll need 6 cloves of garlic, but I'll also need the blood of an Argonian and the ashes of a powerful vamp. Any old Argonian will do, but the vampire must be very powerful. This dagger has been specially treated. All you need to do is stab an any old Argonian will do, and you needn't kill it, but do be careful. One. This one is difficult. You have come across a vampire or two in your travel. The vampire you seek is powerful. The best they could do is to imprison. Search near. Just leave.
Okay. And I also need to find an Argonian. Where am I looking? That way? Oh, I'm gonna have to, like, run a long ways. Alright. Is that what she just gave me? Is an enchanted dagger? Okay, so I'll have to use that on the Argonian. But I gotta find one. I know where one is. I saw her. I can't remember which city it was. Which one got all fucked up? Was it Breville? No. Maybe. I think it was you, actually. Okay. It's either going to be Breville or Skinguard. So I'm going to check Skinguard first, because that was the one place where I couldn't buy anything. If I'm remembering right. Even though it was literally a few minutes ago. Leave me alone. God, I'm hungry. That's fine. I'll probably make lunch for myself while I wait for my interview to start. My interview as an editor. Where is it coming from? Oh, it's just a fucking mud crab. Become a journeyman of acrobatics. You now have the dodge ability. Blocking while jumping makes you dodge in the direction of the jump. Do a tumbling roll. Ah, interesting. At least that went up. Now I'm a journeyman. I mean, I'm still going to obviously keep jumping because then I can get it up to expert. Shit. Okay. Oh god, hi. The camp is right here. Sorry, I'm just trying to get other fast travel things, like, activated. Just in case I need him for the future. Alright, I'm assuming it's up there. Fuck that. I'm busy. Oof, I really am hungry. Kind of realized I haven't eaten since I had dinner last night at like 8 o'clock. Yeah, at least this means, like, outside of going to make dinner with my roommate, like, while Alex is gone, I mean, tomorrow. I mean, today she won't be back until, like, 9 or 10, so I can keep going till then. But Wednesday and Thursday she's going to be gone the whole day, so outside of, like, making dinner and stuff, I'm pretty much free the whole time. Which will be nice. It means I can essentially, you know, finish this game and move on to Far Cry Primal, and she can even watch me do Far Cry Primal while she's driving. So she can judge me for how shitty I am. Oh, I should ask her. Sorry, I was typing.
Beep.
What the fuck is that fucking thing? Well, bad vibes, bad vibes. I love looking over every so often and just seeing my avatar and just being happy that it exists. Am I even close? Merciful God, no. Tis a rat. At least I'm closer than I was before. Give me 1 second. Alex is wanting me to do shit. I just need to see something. Give me 1 sec, sorry. Make sure it's working. Alright, cool. Yeah, looks like everything's working. I hope. Hi, guys. Must be level 10 to begin this quest. Okay. Hmm. Well, at least the good news is I don't have to do that. Sorry, I reactivated Netflix for Alex, so I'm just trying to double check everything. Oh my god, everyone's like texting me. Jesus Christ. Yeah, you know, I have, what, 20 minutes left, but at the same time, like, I need to get this shit figured out so I don't have to sit and wait and everyone fucking bugs me during my interview or whatnot. Like, I just need to know things, I need to figure things out. The only reason I haven't been using alchemy yet, funny enough, is because I want to make sure I don't accidentally use, you know, my super important ingredients. Found Wendelbeck. Goo. I'm sorry, again, distracted, just checking on things. Kind of forgot that Netflix changed their password sharing thing, so now even their, like, membership thing doesn't make any sense anymore. I had to think about that. Now that I've loaded it up, I can check it out later. Man. Guess I gotta go really deep in the cave. Hope I can at least cure. Oh, I am like struggling to see here. Is there an opening over here or something? Is there an opening elsewhere that I can't see? There we go. I found a scaly man. I was about to get very confused again. Just realized something. Hang on. Trying to find the opening, because again, I literally cannot see. Ow. All right, rude. God, I am fucking struggling, and the brightness on the TV is even all the way up. Is there any other openings in this cave? No. Okay. Well then. God damn it. Literally led me right back to the beginning. Let me guess, I should have pickpocketed that guy. Glub glub. Quit doing that. I hate it because I have my head cocked so I can fucking look. I'm just missing something. Do I just need to go buy a shit ton of lockpicks? Okay. I'm gonna have to just look up this cave. Let's see. Oblivion. Yep. And a chest. Okay. Okay, it says there's a chest, so in the underground passageway. Oh my god, get up. Thank you. Oh, there? No. Said it was in the chest. One hiding that again. I can't fucking see. Of course it was. Why wouldn't it be? Slightly frustrating. Oh, God. Assuming that's a dead end. But who knows? I can't see. I got rid of my torch. didn't I? Yeah, this game is fucking impossible to play during the day. Seriously? Is there a quick and easy way out, or do I actually have to go all the way back? Nope, take it. Jesus. I can't see anything. Oh my fucking god, I can't see. Heal before I fast travel. Okay, there we go. Yoink. All right, we'll talk to her. And that is where I'm gonna unfortunately end this for right now.
What brings you? Once I have all the ingredients I need, I'll just take that. Six cloves. Wonderful. Hindle. I have everything I need. Now all that remains is give me 24 hours.
Okay. Oh, I'm trespassing. Yeah. Doesn't matter if I got affected. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Welcome. I have the cure. I'm quite pleased with the results. The batch came. Unless I'm mistaken, I believe this dose is promised to someone. Our work here is done. You already. I'm done talking to you.
Well, I'm done talking to you. Yay! Yay! Where am I going for that one? For that skin guard? There we are. Alright, we'll turn this in, and that is where we will end this. Sir? Alright, he died.
What is it?
Things at the mage's seemed. Welcome back. Yes.
How do you do?
Okay, following you.
Certainly.
Where are we going?
Not. Take care. Farewell. Hi there.
Oh there. Ah.
Hello.
Hi there, hold here. Oh wait, I'm not a vampire anymore.
The count awaits.
Oh shit. Okay.
The count.
Okay. The Count Dracula.
How do you do? Time grows short. The cure must be. Melisandre has agreed to help revive Rona. Glock, if you are quiet, you may run.
I can bring her around for a short time. You must be quick.
It's time to wait.
Stop looking at me.
Janice, please, no. Oh, let me sleep. Oh, please let me sleep.
It's all right. It's all right. I've come to give you peace at last.
I can rest. True.
Yes, my dear. Just drink this, and it will all be better.
Oh, Janice, thank you. Thank you for saving me.
And she does.
Hello.
Hello.
My wife. Now is not the time for discussion. Give me a day's time.
Oh, yeah, fine, Jesus. Don't you run from me.
The count needs.
Hello, hello. Hello there, hello.
Wait here.
Alright. I was gonna sit again, but I don't wanna. Now we wait. Again. I love the waiting. The waiting is great.
Greetings to you.
Oh, God. Hi. I don't care about you.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Evening is about.
On Dana, please wait and...
Tidings, citizen. Sorry, you want me? When we're better. Yep. Goodbye.
Oh, there you are. Jesus.
It is good. I cannot thank you enough for helping me rescue Rona from the terrible. I'd like to offer... It seems you've been cured of vandalism yourself, so I can offer no help. Thank you.
Yay!
Goodbye.
I mean, I could have fucking used more money, but... Whatever. Yeah, look at all these stupid side missions. But I don't care. Alright, we're going to fast travel up there, and that's where we'll end this. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Big stretch. I will be back later. Like I said, my interview's at 2, and I don't know how long that's going to take, so just keep in mind... Probably won't be until maybe like 2:30, 3 o'clock. But I will be back. So I will see you guys next time.